Orleans.
Good morning, New Orleans.
We love you, New Orleans.
We love you, New Orleans.
It's such a lovely thing.
I'm Kinsey Schofield. Here's your daily download. If you're having a hard time sleeping at night, try watching golf. Calm.com surveyed over 1,000 Americans and discovered that golf was the best sport to watch to combat insomnia. Cricket took the second place, while ice hockey came in last. Who the heck watches cricket? And a Hollywood home where James Dean once lived is on the market. The iconic actor served as a live-in handyman at the home while it was owned by a popular movie producer, Hal B. Wallace. According to Architectural Digest, the house is where Dean was first discovered by a casting director at an industry event. The magazine says that the authentic 1927 Spanish home has since been reimagined and restored to showcase its original splendor. The home is on the market for nearly $4 million. And if staring at Jeff Goldblum while you're in the bathroom is your jam, we have some good news for you. Amazon offers Jeff Goldblum shower curtains. We only know this thanks to a tweet going viral from @notstevely. This magnificent reveal has been viewed almost 1 million times and has over 60,000 engagements. Christmas is coming. And hero alert on September 8th when American Airlines Flight 2354 was diverted to Wichita Falls, Texas, straying from LAX to DFW. The route it was supposed to take due to bad weather. The captain ordered 40 pizzas for the 159 passengers who found themselves stuck in Wichita Falls. Josh Rains, who works at the airport, tweeted video of the pilot walking Papa John's pizzas over to the passengers. What a sweetheart. I'll take pepperoni. And have you ever wondered what happens to failed TSA detection dogs? Well, they could be the perfect pet for you. TSA has a canine adoption program that allows you to bring failed puppies students home as a forever family member. Here are some of their requirements. You must have a fenced-in yard at the time of applying. There should be no intention of moving within 6 months of adopting a dog, and you must agree to provide the dog with appropriate medical care, exercise, training, and companionship. You just head over to tsa.gov and search canine adoption program to fill out an application. And that's your daily download.
In today's Tech Bite,